like near Tower Bridge, to be fair. I'm here for the Bike Shed London Show. It's an annual show that showcases bikes from all over, and it's everything bikes. Yeah, looking forward to this.
Troubles I had have been washed away. I'm cleaning up my act and moving on. In the silence of my room, I sleep all night and get up at noon. There's nothing to distract me in my dreams. Like a pillow on my face, no one can hurt or invade my space. I still walk the streets with my head high.
My son Luke, one of them, when he was little. Great little things. I might go for a bit of an Indian curry. What a great little place, look. It's just like all little, not caves, but just great, I love it. I've been asked several times why I keep putting music on my vlogs. Now, a lot of you like the music, however some of you don't, but the reason I do is because they'll either playing copyright music in the background really loud, like they are here at the bike show, which is great, or there's lots of people talking and it's really hard to hear me, so that's why I do it. And I managed to grab a little buttered chicken with rice. So I'm going to find a spot, but it's so loud upstairs. I'm going to put music with it, so apologies to the people that don't like it so much. I can't eat down here because there's nowhere to sit. I don't really want to eat standing up, so yeah. Question is, which music do I put to it?
space. So like, if you're only running on one, you can keep your bits and pieces in there, you know, it's great.
It
takes 4 hours 0 to 100, but no one's going to do 0 to 100. Like 20 to 80 is more like 3 and a bit. That's the thing, is you just keep it topped off. It's so easy to take out of the bike. You just take it into work and just put it on your charger at work, and then by the end of the day you've got a full tank to get home. You can charge it in the pub, charge it in the cafe, on the train. No, it's just, we've made it to be incredibly convenient to charge. We built the whole concept around this wheel battery.
Very cool.
Thank you very much.
I've got to say, for someone who's a little bit anti-electric, there's some cool bikes. Really cool, I've got to say. Style, but yeah, I'm actually liking it. Now, I'm not saying I'm gonna get converted, but they're cool.
And I thought, do you know, well, there's worse places than this to be.
Bike hair now. I tried doing the outro at the bike shed show, but it was far too loud, so yeah, I'm gonna do it here, right by, well, opposite the Shard and by London Bridge. Yeah, so I'm gonna wrap it up. Hope you enjoyed the content at Tobacco Docks, and I'll see you next year at the bike show. So for now, it's Darren John with Daisy Duke, and I'll see you in the next one.